Today we are going to learn English Chapter 1 Meena Makes a Friend. The story is about a squirrel. Her name is Meena. Today she is going to her new school. So some boys are saying to me to remember that those are Meena, a squirrel, a new student, Mr. Hardy, and Aya, Meena's class teacher. And three more students are sitting with Meena. Those are Pinky, Toto, and Raju. Meena lives in Central Park, Delhi. Where Meena lives? Meena lives in Central Park, Delhi. Today she is going to her new school, which is inside the trunk of a huge tree. Here you can see this is a huge tree, and this portion is called trunk. This is called trunk, and the school is inside the trunk. When she goes to school, she worries about whether she can make friends at her new school or not. When she enters the school, Mr. Hari, the class teacher, introduces Meena to other students. Introduces means he says that this is Meena and this is a new student. This is a new student in our class. There are three more students sitting with Meena in a round table. This is a round table. Three more students sitting with Meena at the round table. Their names are Pinky, the fluffy bunny with a pink bow. Toto, the tortoise with a blue cap. And Raju, the fox with a red scarf. During activity time, Toto and Pinky walk together. They are friends, so they walk together during the activity time. But Meena walks alone and Raju also walks alone because they have no friends. And at the break time, Pinky and Toto play together. But Meena sits sadly under a tree. Raju sees this and comes and sits with Meena and asks to her to be friend with him. Meena agrees that and becomes friends with Raju. Now they are friends. Raju and Meena are friends now. They work and play together. Thus, Meena makes a friend in the class.